forward in order to escape the undesirable realization of responsibility. Inevitably, we crash into a wall of a realization with the smallest hurdle that we call. Cause and effect, act and consequence, as we sin, we begin to suffer. The higher we run, the further we must fall.
As we crash and run, we have the choice to die and to learn. In the end, all this we do to grasp our mind. Overcome, or succumb, flash, or fall.